President Pranab Mukherjee, along with Minister of State, Petroleum and Natural Gas, Dharmendra Pradhan, distributed over 2.5 crore LPG connections under Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana at an event marking completion of 50% of the target of 5 crore connections in 3 years in West Bengal's Jangipur on Saturday. The scheme was initiated under flagship of Narendra Modi-led government with the objective to provide clean fuel, better life to all women belonging to BPL and to make the rural households smoke-free. Time to time, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has pushed this scheme in almost every event to the masses for the betterment of the household women.